sight to see you. You've done real good for these people. You remind me of myself when I was a young woman. Always getting myself into trouble.
Huh. Well, this is certainly going to make having a conversation a challenge.
Time to hit the road.
You'll find what you are looking for. I know it.
Thank you.
to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. To maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it. Thank you.
Excuse me.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
Actually, I'm here to offer you the bargain of a lifetime. What would you say to a vintage set of encyclopedias? Act now.
An encyclopedia? Humor. I've been on my own so long, I almost didn't recognize that. My name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years. I was given a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somehow, I was spared.
Stop, Julie. What are you doing?
I'm sorry. The construction crew didn't fare as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery. Control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, experiments that could redefine. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
Sounds like you've had a pretty tough time.
I've had many dark days down here. Even despair. But the work. Always the work sustained me. This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff. Trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together as partners.
Let's do this then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin to run the experiment.
Sure.
I entrust you with the...
Yeah.
overseer's desk.
Hey there.
This. Please, I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long, but we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
Find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault Tech Handbook urges Overseer. Turn on the Vault's radio beacon.
Right?
While we wait for word to spread. If you can clear some of the rubble, any material.
Thank you. Thank you.
This won't work without power.
please. Step forward. Ah, yes. Welcome. Welcome.
So, this here is a vault, right?
Quite correct. And you could be one of our lucky new residents.
You do got food in this vault, right?
Of course. And a chance at a new life. A question or two first, however. What do you think is the role of a good government?
Government? What the hell are you talking about?
It's all right. We're the good guys. Just answer the questions.
You seem... All right. Okay. From what I heard, them governments are why everything's radioactive.
You won't do for our special assignment. But welcome to our vault. Your new home. If she is representative of what's left above, the outside world must be rougher than I imagined. Are you ready for the next interview?
Let's continue.
All right. Hello. Welcome to Vault 88.
This is a real nice place you have here. Real nice. And I can go wherever I like, right?
Within reason, yes. But I have a question for you.
Sure, sure. What do you want to know?
A hypothetical. Let's say the reactor core is melting down, and you're the only one who could stop it.
Is there something wrong with your reactor?
No, it's fine. Just pretend, so you can stop the meltdown. But you'd suffer from extreme radiation exposure. What would you do?
Well, whatever you'd like. If you don't mind, I'm anxious to look around.
If you're thinking about ripping us off, don't.
Listen, it's hell up there. If you just don't go expecting...
I think we could use...
As long as you guys are on...
I appreciate your... Go ahead and get acquainted with your new home. What a... color,
right?
Here's hoping third time. Let's, as you say, hello. Welcome to your new home.
Wow. A real overseer.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Sure. I'll answer.
Well, you've been assigned guard duty. You know. But from inside the vault, you...
You want me to guard something? Sure, but I don't hear any...
Nothing to be nervous.
Yeah, sorry. Well, if you tell me to guard...
Another question for you.
Sure. She passed, but she was nice.
Really?
Well, she was strong because of the mole rat. God, I'm sorry.
I like him. We're looking for a volunteer. Are you interested?
You mean I can... That's me!
Yes. And no time like the present to commence. Now that we have, the first step is to get him properly equipped and dressed. There should be supplies.
Clem, let's get you outfitted like a real vault dweller.
We'll be right back.
first vault residence. What a moment. But on to business. Exercise is an inherently instead vaulting while you
are perfect. Settlement.
Precisely. The prototype is far. Let me work.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
kept pedaling faster and faster. And then the whole vault went kablooey. Please don't kick me out.
I was looking at the data for the power cycle. The power output of the unit was, well, acceptable.
Is that test done already? I want to do more!
My, such enthusiasm. Perhaps I underestimated the advantages of applied narcotics.
Once I do your next thing, can I go back and cycle?
For the next experiment, we need something.
Uh-huh.
Vault-Tec subcontracted out, but
I'll be back before.
Excellent. Once we have that.
Uh-huh.
We'll be right back.
no longer require your services.
I told you Sanctuary would grow. The site never lies.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy to make it.
Thank you.
recognized. Is this you?
I told you sanctuary would grow. The sight never lies. When I was young, now these old bones just can't keep up.
Default mode record. Factory default mode rec.
You don't need a sight to see you. You've done real good for these people. Always getting myself into trouble. I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore, but back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman. I told you Sanctuary would grow. The site never left.